Is it true that the BBC collaborated with this and no, I'm not for the degree ever to share the show on Facebook and IBM and some degree maybe crack as you BBC crack your mind for this and that, yeah. Well, I think the camera come up on the graph and I did this. Maybe not the set. One was there, Menno. A human, a dan, no, you do not get to change the fair, the gentleman, you have one Amana Connor, meaning you have one media for journalists on the car, which you have one woman here. And if you send this paper, now the two more eggs, you have a fine year. The minister, a yasser, makes me after a puncher, and I have this, and you are no. Tell me a bear, you do not be a year, and you're done having quite what of the cabbage, you are overcome, and maybe you'll be able to say anything. Kina wafe, yenya nchichimi. Eno mema, echeno, niyese wa, enye mami misa bibiki pwote. Adye ise na wamafo eka, na wumo mo kanosho, uwa kukuma kubye. Uye bia, yeni na yibuno, kasepa yibuno, fe. Tembia, nisa ma waka, ino, evidence, fact, record, niya adye. Niki, tebibise no waka, bibiki pwosho, enchim, ema, yenti yon wafe.
TV 3-4 before the premiering of number 12, no?
No, after.
After, mom.
Mm-hmm.
For sure. Almost 3 years. But BBC version, no? From where did they get?
Okay, so BBC in Chilomua, I'm a day every minute, no? Because that's a minute, me decide, and once. Because in the for me, is the ethics. Look, I mean, because someone among for me, I'm not, I'm not, and when you know media, those are matters that are of no concern to me. And that's why I'm a downfall. Menin and Nantia check, Menin and I, Juma, Menin and I, your trainings, or Amama, who do the brain show. Maybe a chum macho, Samambo, Anas, Nabasso, Nakoswabo, Nabasso, and Minima be brave or how we'd be a boy of me, even we cry away, you know, a boy of mine. But the enemy can say, who are the enemy, say, quite how fast we are, and yet journalism one. Yet you mean, cafe. Wow, my noon, you know, young in two set a journalism. Timamini can chimusa. But this is the front chair of the buyer, Sanya, Omuyi, and on the set. And bra, and that's men and call for every Omu investigation. So, Omu the content, no, every woman be this for. Now, Omu the content, no, very be this for. Near decision, and also Omu making a fair idea way. Does it have public interest? Now, what decision is a yes, it has public interest.
Whose decision? BBC's decision.
Yes, BBC looked at the content.
Mm-hmm.
Say, does it have a public interest? Yeah, man. And then they decided, say, well, it has public interest. And indeed, OPM, MAB content to say, Kokoma, BBC 4. Now, BBC 4 wouldn't say, I didn't know a credible, say, I'm passing video here, you see, you know, I no crack. Indeed, many of you are who are here because I deal with any public interest. Just as the same as Topa Air Force with Syria, yeah, you come around for it's a public interest. We go around for Kochi, and my UAE or Nigeria, me and me. So if you are moving here, it's public interest matter. And you know, woman who say a public interest. Now, the question then was, what did they do? And so they used whatever they thought was journalistically appropriate to do it. And you watch them say, what they did was a story they did based on Anas's story. And in the process, they confronted the issue of the controversial methods that are used in procure or in doing the investigation. And so you could see Anas being questioned on his the controversial methods that he's using. And then, of course, a view challenge that is also put out in our documentary. And this is BBC speaking. So, based on the story, based on the investigations that my friend announced them, and in the process, they adopted whatever they felt needed to be done to make it general. And they actually go on to say that all those who were named or who were met, they made sure they gave them the right of reply as required in journalism. So basically, this is the story. For me, the image I'm saying, I'm so lucky to be a BBC Tiger Eye collaboration. I have a coach because of our platform that will be very strong. It's not journalistic. Now, you know, I'm also the great head kind of say, look, I did grab this, all my team, on our own way. Into what is ethics, I will come with me. So it was important for me to get the clarification from BBC. The BBC above on things, it wasn't something
that was said ye yet see yes say projects the BBC the fund ye at least okay sika cra na ye see a day ma ubi ni adia de bia a BBC the je a and tisa but medium throw what question bena will pose to BBC people want to know who busa say.
Oh well and remember sir because I even did this before the premiere because I wasn't naming yet satisfied to say make this now. And last, you should be a documentary, you know, journalistically, you know, you bet me as you. Now, and I can put out the whole question that I sent to the BBC. My mom can say, look, there's this documentary I have here, I Ghana, I have friend number 12. Now, before I be number 12, you know, I'm going to ask the co-chair president. I'm a president, you know. I'm saying, Cindy Omoa, and you know, Oma, Yachi, Ora, Persian Antichi. Now, and what you know, and Ora Kokubakwa, or you're very close to Anam, yeah, Anam, no, or your documentary, no. Aba Bonte, and the cafe, Adianoa, Womo, Aye, Yanokran, and our documentary, no, a BBC Tiger Eye collaboration. In Chikrano, now, if there was a president, Ewa, Yanokrano, BBC Krano, this is what Kokubako said. BBC wasn't even happy to say, well, maybe I'll be a no extra, or my penny, and any other thing. Now, questions are maybe some say, well, say, first of all, I know, say, BBC was involved, because, you know, and I said it in my question. They say, I am somebody who leads an organization that promotes media development in West Africa. Then, you know, it's not Kobia, you're born in control, you know, can't come on there. West Africa. Now, maybe if you say, there are ethical elements here, not the NCP. Now, if you say, what? You know, a ban of ethics, any media standards are. Example. First of all, let's say, under clarify that. Then, were they involved? And then, secondly, you know, maybe some say, this is at a Gimekono. Womo, what is this matter? Womo journalist, one man, Womo journalist, said the Asika, and I did say, yes, it's a normal detail. A honor, cause a tear, put it away, and I say, even could you come on, not try. Yeah, record on the case. Does BBC adopt those methods? No, now, if the BBC does so, then is it the case that BBC Commission works with? Collaborated with NAS or whatever. So basically, I was looking for the ethical answers and then also the issue of the collaboration. So in summary, this was the kind of questions that I posed to the BBC, and this is the response that they provided.
All right.
That there was no collaboration.
I see.
Didn't work with NAS.
A public relations directorate, and I would send this out a friend's a request here now say a human resource who people want to
know. Look, BBC, as you know them to be, they in fact, they have a whole complaint section, and anybody at all can do it.
I see.
I wouldn't say that it is because I'm head of Media Foundation that I did it. you know, they have a complaint section that anybody at all, and every media house, Ghana has a yeah, media thing, maybe a normal media, you know. But otherwise, every media house is supposed to have that. This is a more LOS, why you be now OBN in Shah. The person should have a mechanism, you just say, why you say, and you should respond. And that is what the BBC has. Every big media out there, they have it. And you can easily do it. So it's basically a complaint mechanism.
Right.
And once you send it, they have a procedure, they will send it to the team that is responsible,
okay.
And they will respond.
Okay.
And anybody at all can do it. If you have any question or anything right. That you think the BBC has done, that you have a question about. In fact, BBC program, you can actually send the feedback. If you have any transmission problem, there will be BBC. No, I can't say you will be BBC anymore. If you say transmission, no, any papa, which you mean, I won't say papa, you can send a complaint and the BBC will respond and explain to you.
All right.
So it is not.
Not much. Point noted, sir. And you know, when I respond by, you know, when Mr. Bakum, Edin Kutahon, or Prime Minister, and when I announced Edin Kutahon, and as those involved in the production, the team, Tiger Eye, who will be Edin Kutahon, sir, response when you BBC for you?
No, when before I put out my question, there was no conversation with Mr. Bakum. I mean, we made the team come up there. I mean, really, what? I'm
only asking.
I'm saying that there was no need for it. I put out my questions publicly, and the answers have come, and I put it publicly. So it's possible. I didn't see the need why I should.
But you expect that in the next few days we will be a national conversation.
I mean, if it is for me, as I've said in my post, and I don't know whether you have read the post. If you have read the post, I said. What is important for me is the debate around the ethical aspect of it. Because that is the work that I do. As Media Foundation for West Africa, maybe I am boy, they do about 20 years ago, one the media term, now they say media not yet ethical, media is not professional, this is the work that I do. And you know, the media, my dream is when you say, journalism is it accepted or that is not accepted. It's important that we debate it. I may be wrong.
No, Chief, and apart from the ethical issues that we're raising here, I'm saying, it looks as if we were being misled to believe, say, BBC in a sponsor project. No? But now, BBC, Ababa can actually say, any of the sponsor, at least for now, San Yati, you know, Sir Jones, one way, you know, Wabwa, I'm an effie, yes, sir.
Oh, well, I was important, sir. Since we are just kind of clear and be straightforward. How the medical can say, before Kra and Sana responds to the banner, no matter say, we are not Kra on video platform, I can't deny Nyanako Kubaku Akano. But you see, because I'm not Kura Kubaku, I can't listen on a number of platforms. And of course, Kubaku is a big player. Kubaku, AUBA, Yamaha, me, Yaka. Then drop one. I say, I'm not for a woman, someone. I'm not for punishing.
Or your institution.
Yes, we work a Kubaku account. You know, now we use more and more sister station, PTFM, normally I'm here. If you end them, you're on no car, you know, hey, I'm here, a question, a change, and not denial now, or go deny, you know. But even that, you know, so we'll be like, but how can we come out and not contradict each other on a situation like that? And so for me, it's important to say, BBC4 and so I think back to an application we know upper. And as I said, what is of interest to me? Media, what is of interest to me is what relates to my day-to-day work, which is the media professionalism, media standards issue. And I raised this question about the BBC collaboration because the NMA can say, what do you mean limit journalism is acceptable? Now the BBC so can what they are, then what would be the basis for me to say that? Ethically, you know, and you're right, because I don't think I would
know
more than
Matilde, what can I say?
And so that was the
all right. Oh, Papeni, yeah, that's CP, you know, that
general.
Mr. Suleiman Ibrahim, Media Foundations for West Africa, Executive Director, and Wakasa, no, about San Komana Koswono. This is according to the response from the BBC, Womo Nimu Production.